Hey everybody, I haven't been around for about 3 or 4 weeks. Me and my wife bought a house, been renovating the house, been getting everything ready. As you all can see from my past videos, I have a brand new studio space back here. This is all for creating art, creating content, all that kind of stuff. So getting back in the swing of things this week. I'm going to be doing some new content, some new other things. One of the big things that I haven't been able to do is watch anything from Comic-Con. Tonight I was getting ready to go to bed. I saw an opportunity to sit down here in the studio. I finally got some things hooked up, and I decided I'm going to watch some of this, and I want to watch it with you all. So you all know how I do it. These reaction videos, not really reaction videos. They should be like called watching stuff with Ray videos and give my feedback on it, because I don't do over the top crazy reactions or anything. This is not who I am. If those other people, that's how they genuinely react, that's great. That's not how I do it. If I do get excited about something, it's because I genuinely get excited about it. But so I haven't watched any of these. I thought it'd be a great opportunity to put some new content up, let you all check things out with me. As you all can see behind me, everything is still packed up in boxes. This next week, you'll start seeing this place get decorated up, be a little more functional. But anyway, the first one I watch from the Comic-Con stuff, and again, I'm behind on this because I've been working on the house, but and the lighting in here is terrible, so things are going to start to look real different over the next week or two in here while I start doing these videos again. But I really wanted to watch the Star Trek Picard, because I'm not a big Trekkie, but I grew up with the Next Generation. I love the Next Generation. My dad was an original Star Trek, an OG Star Trek guy with Kirk and Spock and Bones and all them. I like that too, but in the 80s, I was a little bitty kid in the 80s, and so watching The Next Generation was that was my Star Trek. So, and I love Picard. He's probably my favorite captain. I love Patrick Stewart, Professor X, all that kind of stuff. So anyway, I wanted to watch this, and y'all can just watch it with me. Oh wow, the Data. These past few years, I really tried to belong here, but it never truly felt like home. That's cool.
Do you know who I am? Everything inside of me says that I'm safe with you.
Admiral, I have encountered a woman. She came to me for help. If she is who I think she is, in serious danger.
I love Picard. Oh, that's cool. Captain Picard Day.
Do not.
You can't do it alone. You need help. You need protection. You need a crew. Be the captain they remember.
He's got an alien samurai with him. That's dope.
She has no idea what she truly is. She's the end of all. She's the destroyer.
The Borg.
Saving the galaxy.
Ah, that's cool. Engage. That's cool. I like it. I dig it. I dig it. I'm looking forward to that.
I don't want the game to end.
Ah, cool. I'm excited for that. God, CBS Access. Yeah, the crew looks cool. I guess he's going to have like a little small ship or something like that. They're going to have random adventures on. That's cool. I'm excited for it. Just a teaser, but I mean, you see Data there. You see some other familiar faces there, so I'm excited. It'll be interesting to see where it goes and how it gets there. Patrick Stewart's a master actor, so I'm not worried about that aspect of it. But let me know what you all think. Are you looking forward to Picard? I mean, it looks pretty cool. I'm all in. CBS Access, I don't want to pay for another streaming service, you know? I've got Hulu and Netflix and Amazon Prime and the Disney thing is going to come out. I'm going to have to get that. And then eventually all these subscription services you're going to have to watch all this stuff. It's going to be more than actually having cable. You know what I mean? So all of them are starting to kind of steadily go up anyway. So I'm not getting CBS All Access to watch that, but hopefully DVDs or Blu-rays or digital. I'll buy the digital, you know, I'll buy the digital episodes if I want to watch it. But anyway, let me know what you all think, and I got some more stuff coming, so I'll catch you all in the next video. I'm so tired. anyway, forgive me. I'm just really tired. Getting settled into this house has been wrecking me. I'm so beat. Y'all take it easy. Keep rocking. I'll catch y'all in the next video. Thanks.